And he deals. To third. Slides, but he can't come up with it. Around third comes LeMahieu. Whoa, not in time, and they walk it off.
You know, he had to feel the pressure. Winning run on second base. Found a way to make solid contact, and the winning run comes across to score. Everyone going crazy. Exciting finish to this game today.